So this is a paper model of our toothbrush. This blue part contains bristles on three sides. So here, this part, and this part contains bristles. This yellow part is the handle, which is rotatable. So it can rotate like this to make it easier to move around the teeth. This bristles part is flexible, so it can move like this to fit the teeth. And this is to show that this toothbrush is movable at this part, like this. So this is a model of our toothbrush. So it is like this. This is the handle, this one, and this is the part of the front part of the toothbrush which has bristles on it. So to take a closer look on how the bristles are, this is a closer look on the bristles. So from here, like this, the bristles will look like this. So it will have some space in between so that it can accommodate the tooth in it. So it will become easier to slide around the tooth. This is the brushing powder that we made. This has bark of banyan tree, black pepper powder, and cardamom. So we may take all these powders and combine it well to get this powder. This powder reduces toothache and strengthens the gums.